Higgins forces the puck in. Paulson picks it up, goes round behind the net, comes out with a wraparound attempt. It's loose, Hanson jamming away, Higgins as well, and Smith diving out, able to make the save. The puck was laying in the crease. Hanson trying to get it over the line. It was rather embarrassing.
There were a couple of old men in Arizona wandering around.
Where's the golf course?
Here's David Lewis centering Kessler off the underside of the crossbar. Bounced straight down, stayed out, still scoreless. Line moves to the middle. Kevin Bieksa doesn't shoot it. Feeds down to Hamhuis. Centers, Booth stop. Raymond on the rebound. Can't pull the trigger on the backhand. Raymond gets the puck. Back to Bieksa. Lets it go off the arm of Smith. Puck goes over the glass. Verbata's out of the box. Coyotes back to full strength, and the Canucks, despite threatening, are still in a scoreless tie. Period. Salop moves to the right point, passes down. Thrown towards the goal, and in off Kessler, I think. Edler threw it on net, and I think Ryan Kessler might have redirected it to open the scoring for Vancouver.
Well, get the puck, get it to the net. That's what the Canucks have done here in this one. Get the puck, get it to the net. Kessler's there, good position. It's on. No, it doesn't hit Kessler. It double pinballs.
Yes.
And Ryan Kessler's there. But you can see it, a double pinball, and in it goes.
And it'll probably be Alex Edler's goal, we think. We've been wrong before. Here's Yandel up the middle, and a glove save by Schneider knocked that puck down, and he covers up for the whistle. Tips it to the near side. Bieksa gives chase there, throws a hit. Raymond's onto the ice, digging for the puck along the left wing boards. Comes out with it. Raymond towards the net. Puts it to the crease, gets his own rebound, and Smith reaching back, able to make the save and cover up.
Oh, aggravating would that be?
Here's a turnover. Edler lost the puck. Whitney breaks in on the right wing. Ray Whitney to the net. He shoots. Stopped by Schneider. Rebound. Stopped that as well. Loose puck. Kessler comes up with it. Corey Schneider looking sharp. Attacked with the puck as it came towards the goal. Doan. Lanco. Backhander stopped by Schneider. Went to his knees but saved tall. Took it off his chest. And he
hit as well on the backhander.
Oh, he didn't miss that one by much either.
Coyotes have the puck in the Vancouver zone. Centered, one-timer by Vermette is stopped, and Schneider stopped the rebound, and then another one. Vermette had three cracks at the Vancouver net, but it's Raymond comes up with the puck. No room to move it, but gets it up to Kessler. He throws it up the middle, held in by the Coyotes. Doan at the left point. Slap shot, deflected, stopped by Schneider. Another save on the rebound. Twice he stopped Antoine Vermette. First on the deflection, and then sprawling with the left pad. Boyd Gordon back to pick it up. Flips the puck ahead, knocked down. Here's Cassian dishing off, goes to the net. Stopped by Smith. Another shot by Raymond. Stopped by Mike Smith as well. Go through, puck slides to the goaltender. Smith clears it himself. Out of the box is Hanzel trying to get behind Rome. Hanzel in on goal. Hit the post.
Entra, but that one I think went through and came out the other side.
Yandel with a long shooting. Schneider, big rebound. Whitney again scores. They won't hold him off the score sheet this time. Gallo picked up by Torres. Bad pass. Hanson picks it off, and here he goes. Yannick Hanson in towards the goal. He shoots. Stopped by Smith, who covers up. And then Torres, well after the whistle, went in and gave Hanson a bump in the corner and had some words for him. Although the puck out, picking it up is Whitney. In on the right wing. Whitney shoots. A blocker saved by Schneider. 5 seconds to go in the period. Kessler knocked down, and that'll do it for regulation. Another point for the Canucks. Phoenix gets one as well, thanks to the Ray Whitney goal here in the third. Sedins, Henrik's in on the right wing. Two teammates in front. Henrik to the net. Centers Daniel. Robbed by Smith. What a stop. And he keeps the game going 38 seconds into overtime. Canucks have been doing a lot of this lately. Whitney starts it off. Zigzagging in on Schneider. And he scores off the back bar.
Boy, Ray Whitney is so tricky.
He's out to challenge. And Bodker puts it away. February ends pretty much the way the entire month went for the Coyotes. 11-0-1. For the second month of 2012.
Well, here's the play. Michael Bodker fakes a shot. And you can see Corey Snyder goes for the shot. And as soon as a shooter has a goalie like that, then he's got the whole net. And Corey just can't get that stick back down.